This is a game-changing routine you require for the last 15 days of NEET. Start with your VK subject, 4-hour deep study. जिस subject से डर लगता है, उससे अब दोस्ती करने का time है. No detail, no revision. Mostly on the formulas and important lines of your short notes. Short break, light lunch and power nap for 20 minutes. It's the time for the offline mock test. Again, a short break and analysis for the next 1 hour. Post-test and evening, utilize your study session for the stronger subjects like biology. Because even with the tired mind, you are gonna ace it. And wait, test on the alternate days only. Baki 2 to 5 p.m. instead, utilize your time with Rensho ke flashcards for all the subject. From all the formulas of the physics to organic ke name reaction to even the slightest fact of the NCERT biology, sab milega yahan. Abhi bhi time mein student have shown drastic improvement. Link on my community post, my honest recommendation. Baki before sleeping, spend 15 to 20 minutes time alone with yourself for the meditation or self-belief. Because on the NEET day, it's your mindset who is going to save you. Also talk to your mom or your close friend. Emotional drain out bhi zaruri hai, lekin zyada gossip and time pass nahi. Baki share your thoughts in the comment section.